Hello again. Some fresh autumnal sunshine to start the week, and it's a similar story through the rest of today, staying largely dry with some bright intervals too, and those temperatures a degree or two higher than they would normally be for this time of year. So even reaching 14 degrees Celsius, just the outside chance of the odd shower, but overnight tonight, that's when those clouds will build, bringing with them the chance of some outbreaks of rain. Largely dry though, and at least those temperatures in double figures for many, so a mild start to tomorrow morning. Plenty of cloud, but later on, chance of some brighter breaks, particularly in the east. Bye-bye.